Anna Faris and Chris Pratt still share so much kindness and love. The former couple have remained amicable since their 2017 split for the sake of their family. And although they've both moved in different relationships, Anna says they are still so good and continue to be respectful toward each other. The mom star said she would find it very difficult to cut the Jurassic World star out of her life for good, because the pair have so much emotional investment in one another. Speaking on the Divorce Sucks podcast, she added, "It's very difficult to be completely separate from someone you have spent so much emotional investment with. I had 2 10-year relationships back to back, so how do you emotionally leave that person behind?" Anna spoke about the respect between herself and Chris last month, when she revealed he had given her a heads up before proposing to his new beau, Katherine Schwarzenegger, earlier this year. The Scary Movie actress said, "So he was so sweet, as he always is. He called me like, 'So I'm going to ask Katherine to marry me. I just wanted to give you a heads up.' I was like, 'That's awesome.'" She added that under all these uncoupling circumstances, they are still so respectful toward each other because they know that they want to get to the ultimate goal. What's up, you bunch of keyboard warriors? If you like what we do, and you should, be sure to like and subscribe. It keeps us from having to turn tricks on Hollywood Boulevard.